The rocket is like this. I will show you. It is very easy to build it, and it flies very far like this. So this part is flat. So it flies fast, and I will show you how to make it. First, take one paper and fold the paper into a rectangle shape. And after that, fold the paper up like this and fold the paper this edge to this line like this. And that's the same like this. And after this, fold the paper this to this line again like this. It should be like this. After that, fold the same like this. After that, fold this point to this edge. Okay? Like this. Like this. After that, fold this paper to this edge again. Okay? This should be very front and this should be back. So now you should be very beautiful. And fold the paper back and fold the paper and fold this edge to this bottom edge like this. And turn the paper back and do the same thing what I have told. Then the rocket is over. See here. And I show you how it flies once again. And I'll show you how it flies. And I'll show you how it flies.